You get to help each other out, usually. In a freshman year, so you have the same class, you can always get your twin. He's right there. We have special bonds, at least.
And embarrassing, too, because if she does something embarrassing, they're going to think it's me. That's not cool.
I mean, I don't really feel like it feels any different. Having a regular sibling.
Oh, yeah, it doesn't feel any different, but as we get older, it's like more people see us as, when we're younger, people see us more as like the same person. Yeah. So they compare us a lot. So they'll be like,
I don't know. I still feel really compared.
Yeah. I mean, I still feel compared too, but it's not as much as we were younger. Like people recognize us as different people now. I have a lot more people that are surprised that we're twins.
Yeah.
But before we looked more alike because we like didn't wear makeup and we just kind of didn't have really dark hair or anything. But now that we do, we look totally different. So.
You always have a friend because like you're not really lonely. There's always someone there, and they can help you in a lot of things. It's really good. I would have faith that. The thing about having a twin is usually, if you're able to really like pull something off, you can trick it.
Oh yeah, that's true, you can.
Ooh. That's a question right there.
Well, we get a lot of the same things, so.
Yeah.
So that's nice. So everything that Becky gets, I usually get.
But there's also like a downside to that, like if Maddie gets in trouble or I get in trouble, it's never like us individually.
Yeah, we both get in trouble.
We both get in trouble.
Like if Becky comes home late or something, or if they don't know where she was, they don't only not trust her anymore, like they don't trust me anymore. And I'm like, okay, but
you say it.
There's not one person who can get it right. It's really bad. Every day someone gets it wrong eventually.
Yes.
All the time.
All the time.
And it's so.
My parents have done it. Yeah.
I mean, Chelsea doesn't even live in the same state anymore as us.
And she never does.
And my mom will be like, hey, Chelsea, can you come here for a second? I'm like,
Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that. People call me Becky all the time. People call her Maddie sometimes.
Even when Maddie had really short red hair, people were like, hey, Maddie. And I was like, what?
Yeah, people do that. But it's gotten better as we've gotten older, though. Like, the mixing up thing. But people still do it.
All the time.
Mm-hmm. Different would definitely be how we dress and how we dress and how we act. Personalities are extremely different because she's much more nicer and polite. So she's kind of like a biker voice and I'm like the flower voice. And I guess we're the same. Well, we obviously look the same. I think that we have things that we both like. We have the same favorite movies and food. We all pretty much almost like every single thing the other one does. So,
We're like polar
opposites.
She gets mad a lot.
I'm really angry. Maddie's more bubbly, and she's really loud, and I'm really quiet.
She gets mad a lot. She gets more annoyed with like little things that I really don't care about. Like, we'll be sitting somewhere, and she'll whisper to me how annoyed she is with something, and I'm like, I don't care. Like, shut up. We're kind of alike in the sense that we'll kind of throw each other under the bus anytime.
Like, yeah.
It's not an issue. So if Becky doesn't want to do something or she catches an attitude with my parents about something, it's fine. But if I would do that, it would not happen. Because if she doesn't want to clean or something, I'd be like, well, I'm not cleaning that because... And then, because it's supposed to be her, and then my mom will just be like, just do it. So, yeah.
Thank you.